y'all. It's Alex.
Okay, I'm here with my friends Alyssa and Azana, and we're about to make three different types of gardens. So one for a little tiny micro apartment that's gonna be inside, just sitting on your table with minimal sunlight. One for your windowsill for plants that need a little bit more sunlight. And then one for outside for our fall and winter garden in my trellis in the backyard. So, let's go get started. Alright guys, we're back. We're at the table set up with all of our supplies, and let's go over them. What you're gonna need for this project: gloves, a spade to dig the holes, I don't know what this is called, but we're gonna use it to till the soil, seeds. We have a lot of packs, and they were only $3 each. That's pretty darn cheap for organic seeds. Some starter cups for your indoor plants and all of the things that you're gonna start indoors and then transition to outdoor plants later. And that's it. Let's go.
I'm sway, do.